This is Chris and you're watching Crystal's reaction, and today I'm going to react to It's Rio Brothers, Our Love Don't Throw It Away. I think it's a Biggie song, and I used to react to Biggies a lot, so I don't know why I'm not reacting to them these days. I'm kind of confused about that too. So I'm not really reacting these days, so I'm not back. It's a new group, so disclaimer, I don't know anything about them, so don't attack me. So people really say you don't know that he was just like a solo singer, he was a group, like he is not a he, it's a group. So please, I don't know, I don't get anything from the title, and YouTube titles are really bizarre sometimes, it's really bizarre. So let's get on with the reaction. Hey guys, if you're going to like my reaction, please click the like button, do not forget to subscribe, and then please smile, and let's get on with the reaction. 3, 2, 1. Have a really, like, the person who was singing has a really good voice. It's like a honey, and I just kind of fell for like this kind of voice very easily. So I may be liking a little bit more because his voice is really, like, you know, honeyish. It's honey. I just remembered that the Bee Gees is really famous for their harmonization. You know, they have a very good harmony. So I don't know about this song because I never reacted to it. But I do know a little about the Bee Gees. So I'm really kind of shocked to see how good they are with the harmonization and like whole little sweet vibes. Like Bee Gees is really a sweet band, very sweet. And they have such a similar vibe, so I'm like, yeah, they sound a little similar, but they have their own, you know, they have a little bit of like different aura around them, around their songs, which I'm liking. Thank you. Yeah, so it was a good performance altogether. I think a performance and a cover. So usually whenever I react to BGs, I always had this comment of their harmonization because it's so good. I think I feel like most of the time they have invented it because it is so good. But I won't say they are exactly like the BGs because BGs are literally a very legendary and very different group. At the same time, they have when they try to cover it, I really loved how they like, you know, they have their substance in it. They are not overdoing it, but they are not also playing around with it a lot. So that balance which they created is so good to see because usually when I see covers, they literally change the whole song, and I don't really appreciate that because every song has, you know, basis of it. So I don't know the song prior to this. I have reacted to Biggie, so I do know the vibes of the Biggie. So I'm saying on that, and they have really good and talented people, and I hope they will rise more. I think this deserves a little more views. So yeah, and I hope you guys need to support if they're ever seeing like this video for the first time or got to know them because I think they deserve more what they have got. So yeah, I hope you guys loved my reactions. So please do support me also because soon I actually really want to reach 5,000 subscribers. I have this dream of 20,000 subscribers. And it's really far away, so we have to go together in that boat. So yeah, I hope you guys. And if you want me to react to any other band or their songs, if you liked my reaction, click like button, and do comment how you liked about it, and do smile. Good night, good morning, bye, sayonara.